This is the top view of the Stuart Analog Melting Point apparatus. Melting point of 3 samples may be measured at once. Place the samples in a capillary tube and insert it into the aluminium block, which is located at the side. Using the dial switch, set the heating rate around 5 degrees centigrade per minute. Lower the heating rate as the expected melting point temperature approaches. Observe the sample through the magnifying lens located at the top of the unit until melt occurs. Read melt temperatures from the thermometer. This is the side view of the melting point apparatus. There are 3 slots for capillary tubes and a slot for the thermometer. The 3 samples are naphthalene, biphenyl, and a 50% mixture of naphthalene and biphenyl. Place a small amount of the sample in the open portion of the capillary tube. Gently tap so that the sample falls to the bottom of the capillary tube, which is sealed. Place the sample into one of the slots. This is naphthalene. This is biphenyl. And a 50% mixture of naphthalene and biphenyl. Place the thermometer. This is the thermometer bulb. Prior to heating, check the temperature shows to be 26 degrees centigrade. Start the heating by turning the dial switch. Check the temperature increase is seen to be 30 degrees centigrade. Temperature is now 41.5 degrees centigrade and the melt is occurring. Complete melt occurs at 45 degrees centigrade, hence the melting range is between 41.5 degrees to 45 degrees centigrade for the mixture. observe and record this temperature, which is the melting point of biphenyl, and it is seen to be 69.5 degrees centigrade. Finally, observe and record the melting point for naphthalene. Melting point for naphthalene is seen to be 79 degrees centigrade.